pinned down. Move in!
Okay, whoever these people are, it looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
One more step, Barbarian!
Where keep going? Keep eyes on! I'm coming!
Get to Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins. Looks like some sort of old office complex. A metal flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. But those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in. No way out. Great. At least there's a console. A log.
Just got off the line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. Didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine Wraith. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. How do I get out of here? They want me dead. I better be careful. Take those soldiers out quietly.
There's a barbarian in the compound. She got past the lookouts. Find her, kill her, and bring her head to the lieutenant.
Understood.
At least diplomacy is off the table.
We should start over there. Target her!
Alarm!
For the
Is she hiding out in there?
you! With me!
Put her down!
It's over for you!
I wish these people would have talked to me instead of trying to kill me. Well, now I need to find a way out of this courtyard. Door looks promising.
I submit. Do as you will.
I didn't want to fight your friends out there. They attacked me.
By death alone, I can atone our trespass.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay? I just want to figure out what's going on. Where did you get that focus?
I am of the chosen people. The Quen. The ancestors left the power of the focus to us alone, the eye that reveals the legacy.
The legacy, huh?
The legacy? The truth. Now, it is in the darkness and the lost places. Among the ancient ashes and the bones of the before that it lies waiting. You know, as a diviner, it is my task to seek it out for the good of my people.
You're looking for data. Maybe we can help each other. What's your name?
Alpha. second diviner of the Eastern Expedition.
I'm Aloy. Why don't we start again? I'm looking for a place in this facility called Test Station.
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead. The ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it? According to the map, there should be another exit further in. Just stay close.
Lead the way. I can't believe you actually want to see me. I will keep you waiting. I'm going to slaughter the barbarians that approach the site. It was like they enjoyed it. Most of my people aren't like that, I promise.
Oh, fire gleam. Better stand back.
Okay. Well, that was loud. There has to be a way out of here.
According to the map, the exit should be this way.
A dead end.
Maybe we should try...
We haven't tried that smaller tunnel over there.
I'll be glad to get back above ground.
Yeah, it feels like a tomb down here.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Elva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead.
We can fight them, or try to sneak past. Your call.
Machines like you do.
I'm gonna fill up while I can.
right behind you. Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground. It looks like the one we used at the first station. There's consoles up here, too!
I know where to get to them. There we go. Huh. There's some space back there. Supplies. Aha! This should help. If you can hop on top of it, I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly! Hold it there! Let me just... I jumped on top!
Hold on.
That's good. Jumping over. Made it. I'm at the console. Wait. There's data here. A lot. But it's blocked. Something's restricting access. If I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. If I can, okay? But first we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch. Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside. Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it. Trigger chain reaction.
Would you mind warning me next time you decide to, blow up a wall?
I'll, try. Storage unit has to be here somewhere. Doesn't look like the generator's in this room. It has to be somewhere else.
Power back to the doors. You can reach me now.
On my way.
Okay. We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here.
Ready when you are.
Okay, you ready? We need to keep moving. Test station Ivy can't be far off.
Another maze. So the metal flowers, what the data referred to as adamantine wreaths, they were supposed to stop the destruction that caused the Time of Ashes? Looks like this. So, I never asked. Are you from around here?
No, I'm not. It's the most of my life, that's the least.
Oh, we've both traveled a long way, then. Cold and damp around here.
This is it. Okay. Let's find a way to get into the Proving Ground. That complex should be test station ready.
Machines.
It can turn invisible.
We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test station.
Yes. Terrifying, but amazing.
Well, you helped. We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now. There has to be some data here on the Adamantine Wraith we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot. Oh, that's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station.
This console's still operational.
It looks like it's underwater.
Another log.
We're done, in every way. The reeds work. The cargo came through. To destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell triggers an enzyme that causes the reeds to eat themselves from within. But it's too late. The latest projections from U.S. Robot Command have slowed production, outpacing our ability to drop the shell. Close. last log before evacuation.
So all their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there past the next room. That must be the fourth testing station we saw on the map.
Looks like it's been flooded for a while. In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
We can use the line to get down. Now, we get to that data core.
As I was saying, I still can't believe you took on all these soldiers by yourself. But we better make it. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
Right. This new module works. Flowers blooming. Let's see if the software works.
Silence. They're falling apart.
Door's clear now. Says. I need to get Demeter back to Gaia anyway. But I might want to explore the area before I make the trek back to base. And now I can use the vine cutter on those other metal flowers I found earlier.
Seen one of my machine strike pieces around?
Why don't you check the cache? Maybe you left it there when you dropped off all that air.
Oh.
Looks like Gaia was able to unlock that door.
It is good to see you again, Aloy. I see you have recovered Demeter.
Alva said the Quen have a ferry on the coast that they use to get to the ruins of San Francisco. That's where I need to go.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock an additional room near the servers.
Understood.
Do you only think it is so that as if it
sounds
and it is Gaia the mo
we
know and
okay God's there
I'm sending the date my when you see them you'll know you're close and once again thanks for your help
we're not gonna let your people starve so
3 of dope I
okay. You've been getting
of course in
is that are you
I was
oh
that wide
he she best but
I see that must have been hard on him I feel
I would
I'd like
how much of you
enough could let for once I'm not
what are you going
I'm not sure I amuse you from what the old ones like you've done maybe one
that sounds
I've never to deny it's
You ever play
Strike? I was hoping no.
You involved?
We're doing all the- But then, leave a- What could-
What's everyone-
I've been- Thought it might help her feel more at home. Maybe even- She-
patient. It looked-
With even-
Or-
Your land gods with new machines when Gaia recovers.
It wasn't.
The land gods have taken care of our people for generations. They are not some broke- Even to a-
I'm-
He dealt- I had to-
You know I can-
After that,
we'll be- Of course.
3 of them dove in. Okay. I'll let you
good.
I wouldn't have taught you the song if I didn't like the way you sing it.
Like hearing me
play. I sure don't. You sound like a dying long leg.
Got
as
I
to the
yeah, this I would.
It caught we've there it's
you
I she I was
you
yes guy if I can she believe
there
I
the my we were lucky
I see
that's
but
what
you spare
well in what the car what is
the and for and it is that the f- yeah
that's all
fine as I could and let it from the
that
indeed
and what
I
what
I was back then I was f- I was never
what
to, I'd be f- I'd never said even it was a s-
I heard my friend to lo-
brief she'll be
shit who, I
should you
I know I'll call what
long way to the coast. If you need to resupply en route, I suggest stopping in Fall's Edge. It's a lowland clan village southwest of the grove, in the heart of the jungle.
I see.
Got it. Thanks for the advice. Please.